Hi, and welcome back to Box Office Maniacs. It's been a while since I've done one of these, so here we go. I am going to be unboxing the SteelBook 40th Anniversary 4K Ultra Blu-ray with the digital code that I'm going to give away to anybody who might like it of the classic Blues Brothers. So I grew up with this movie, and it's one of my all-time favorites. I mean, I used to watch this movie over and over and over, and I loved the music, and the story was so weird and bizarre, and of course, the Blues Brothers themselves, Elwood and Jake, were just awesome characters, and I loved everything about this movie growing up, and I don't think I've ever even bought this on DVD. Or Blu-ray. I don't think I ever did. I don't think I ever actually owned this. And I was looking to see what new 4K movies were coming out, and this pops up, and I'm like, wow, the Blues Brothers in 4K. And then I saw this, which is actually a Best Buy exclusive, and I had to get this mailed to me, and it came pretty quick. So I'm kind of worried about the condition of the SteelBook, being that I can't walk into the store and take a look at it to see if it's bent or scratched up or anything. It looks like it might be okay. I don't know about the back. We're going to check that out here in a minute. Speaking of the back, let's take a look at it. There isn't a whole lot of extras on here, which, you know, is a little bit disappointing. Still, it's supposed to be an incredible transfer, and the sound is also not Dolby Atmos, which also is a little bit disappointing, but it's actually DTS:X. I personally don't think the Blues Brothers needs Dolby Atmos. I don't think there's any jets or helicopters flying over you or superheroes blowing stuff up or anything that fly through the air or anything. But, of course, the music in it is, you know, one of the most important parts. Okay, so you can see it's still in the plastic. I'm going to open it up and take a look at it. So one of the reasons why I jumped on this is because of this cover. I love this cover. I think it's so awesome. It's Jake and Elwood in a stained glass, like they were put in a stained glass window. The movie actually has to do with this church, and I believe the nuns. I haven't watched it in such a long time. But like I said, when I was a kid, I used to watch this thing on repeat all the time. And so that's why it's on a stained glass here. It's really a cool cover. I like it a lot. I think the clouds are awesome. The colors, everything is really great. The actual regular 4K version of it is just kind of boring. It's just them sitting there. So this is actually a huge improvement over the regular version of it. Now, I haven't looked at the back of it, so I'm kind of worried about the dents and scratches. So let's take a look at it together, see what it looks like. Here we go. Oh, that's really cool. No scratches, no dents. It's perfect condition. It's actually better than you would buy in the store. And they got their police car with a speaker on it. That is so cool. Wow, what a really great DVD. Just really nice. Colors pop on it. As many SteelBooks as I get, the back of it is usually disappointing because they got like one little tiny picture on it or something, you know, and it's all black or something like that. Because they put all their effort into this, and then the back of it is usually disappointing. But this could have been the front cover or the back cover. I mean, it's really great. Okay, let's take a look on the inside now. So up front, for some reason, is the Blu-ray. It's usually reversed. Usually the 4K is up front, the Blu-ray is in the back. So there it is, the Blues Brothers disc in 4K. And I believe that's the cover of the other version, just the regular version of them just sitting there, if I'm not mistaken. Which is, you know, okay picture, but it's not that. Inside picture is a picture of Jake and Elwood over here, and they're just looking at each other. It's a good picture. It's a nice picture. I mean, I don't know what else they would have put in there. But yeah, that's a cool picture. There's them staring at each other. They are now back the way they need to be in their proper slots. And if you're not familiar with what we do here on Box Office Maniacs, we give away codes. Because I don't ever use the digital code on anything, so I give it to you guys in case, you know, one of you want to watch the Blues Brothers in 4K. And I usually give out the code on Friday, so next Friday I will give the code out to somebody. And if you want it, you can either leave your email address below, but most people just email me and send me their email address, say, hey, I would like to have it. And then I randomly choose somebody and send it to them. Hold up, hang on. I actually did find a little tiny dent. It's nothing big, But it's right here. It's I don't even know if it's a dent. It might be just part of the case itself. But it's very, very minor, but I just wanted to point it out. Overall, this thing is awesome. I'm so glad I went with the Best Buy SteelBook on this one rather than just the regular 4K. Because, like I said, I love the colors. The back of it is outstanding. For once, the back of it is really, really great. And just overall, I just love the look of it. I think it's a nice looking SteelBook. So that's it. That's my review for the Blues Brothers SteelBook exclusively from Best Buy. And like I said, if you want the code, you know what to do. Just email me and say, hey, I want the code. And I will randomly pick somebody out. So until next time, you also know what to do. Hit that subscribe button if you have not hit it yet. And subscribe to the page. Become one of our maniacs on here. We love all of our maniacs. And we do have some movie reviews coming up here soon. I hope. I think we do have quite a lot here at some point. Maybe this will be one of them. I'll get on here and actually review the 4K version of the Blues Brothers. I cannot wait. So thanks for watching. Thanks for all the maniacs on here. And I'll see you next time here on Box Office Maniacs.